It's up to you, New York.
We just changed and got ready for today. All right, Reed convinced me to do a ginger shot, so I'm really scared. Never done this before. This is what it looks like, everyone.
Ready?
I'm so scared. Do you just take the whole thing?
Yeah, I mean, as much as you can.
Drink it.
Ready?
Cheers.
There's a lot of lemon.
Yeah, so it's not that bad.
Oh, it really wasn't. I was expecting a lot worse. It's just spicy.
That looks really good.
I'm so excited.
This is the coffee I got. I got sugar-free vanilla oat milk latte. Super yummy.
I got honey infused almond milk.
What did you get?
Flower power.
So, doing good. So we just went to Zara. Reed scored really cute pants, but everything there's like not normal size. Like a medium's like an extra small, and a small's like an extra small.
Small didn't fit over my head.
Yeah, like it was very odd, and I don't know, not the best. But we're gonna hit up H&M right there and see what we can find. We're gonna do a mini haul for you. Time check, it's 3:30. We need to leave actually kind of soon. So quick haul. We are going to the Happy Go Lucky exhibit tonight, so I'm super excited. Okay, starting off with Buffalo Exchange.
This is strictly business.
Yeah, I got this like little romper looking thing that buttons up. Super cute. My favorite find of today was this dress that looks like this. It's a little cutout in the middle. Zips up in the back, fits perfectly, love it. Then this shirt from Urban, or not from Urban, but it's from Urban, but was at the thrift store. That's all from Buffalo Exchange. And then from a Goodwill, I just got this blue zip up hoodie and these shoes.
All right. I got from Buffalo Exchange, I got this denim dress, and then I got these pants, which
pants
are originally Urban Outfitters. Yeah,
we love
these such a good pants.
And then this, like almost like blazer looking top, but it's like cropped, cute. And then from Zara, I got these floral jeans. They fit like really well. And then Zara, I got a bunch of earrings and some cups.
Zara, that's from H&M.
Oh, H&M, and then we went to this like hippie store. It was called like Namaste bookstore.
Yeah.
And I got a, I always forget what these are called. Starts with N, S.
What's yours from?
I don't know, the one that you use to charge your crystals. And then I forgot what this one was.
Hmm? You really want to see your face that close?
I'm doing mine. Alright.
Which is gonna suck trying to figure out what it is. I should have taken a picture. But, but usually if you're like drawn to crystals, you're just supposed to buy them. Like if you think they look
like
good,
if it pops out
it's because you it has something that you need. That's what Valerie Sharon told me.
Well, we need to get ready super fast, so catch you on the other side. So we just got ready.
Okay, I'm going for this denim dress.
New romper.
Robot, but robots. Reeboks.
Docs.
Looking good.
Yeah.
Stack.
Wait, what is that saying? It's a little...
It says, I love you.
It's a little Buddha.
And there's a little Buddha.
This is not to get confused. This one's for you. Baby, you my anything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big. Bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything. Other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time I get up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time.
Alrighty, so we just got done with that little exhibit.
So fun. Love it.
I can't talk.
But actually, we're just like
now we are wandering slowly to dinner.
From Soho, we're walking all the way back to Chelsea. So we got about 30 minutes left.
Grandma.
Grandma in tow.
Yeah.
Grandma.
30 minutes left. Back end. 1.3 miles.
I don't want to hear that.
Sorry. I mean, we could Uber, but saving money.
Walking is good for you. My
I don't know if
feet already have blisters.
Docks are good
I
for
got
you.
Shin splints.
It's okay. Just enjoy the view, you know? Looking at all the scenery. See how beautiful that is right there? It's gorgeous. I love it. Here for it.
We just ate dinner. It was really good. Oh my god.
We had fried rice. There was steak on that plate, but it has been inhaled. And some mushroom noodles.
Very good. We had edamame dumplings earlier.
Oh my gosh.
Amazing.
So
some,
good.
Pork pot stickers. Amazing.
That's what we came here for.
Yeah. It's still loaded. I'll check.
We were really hungry, obviously. That's why you didn't see the food. It's gone. But yeah, we're gonna probably walk around Chelsea Market, maybe? We're doing that. And then going back to the hotel, and then because we have a long day tomorrow. So.
Yeah.
Hey!
Yay!
Hey, Emma!
Good morning. We are currently heading to SoulCycle. So excited turn right up here. We're very tired. I was very tired when my alarm went off this morning.
I was sleeping so fast.
Oh yeah, I went to bed at 10:30 last night. Very tired.
I'll get the TV on.
Oh, Grandma. Yeah, we're super excited for SoulCycle. I've done Cycle before, but never SoulCycle. So, currently walking across the street. Look how pretty. Love it. But yeah, I'm excited for today. Hold on, my camera keeps fogging up. Today we have a lot of things planned. I think today's like probably our most busy day. But yeah.
Okay, y'all, we just got out of SoulCycle. It hurted, but it felt good. Because now we have the rest of the day, and we are already fit. I'm glad that we're walking all day, because if I sat still right now, my legs would be hurting. But we're gonna like walk out all that lactic acid buildup. Yesterday we walked almost 10 miles.
Yeah, that was insane. This is why we need to live here, so we can just be in good shape for 24/7.
Yes. Now I'm getting matcha. 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 Matcha.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
I got a matcha latte with oat milk.
This is so good. How is your matcha?
Very good.
I am very pleased with my matcha. Kind of loud in here.
Okay, we are all dressed up, ready for the Friends experience. We are gonna go, they like to have this whole like mock thing. From like the Friends set, the sun is like not it.
But we're gonna get breakfast first because I'm starving.
Yeah, we're very hungry. But yeah, so it should be pretty cool. We have about a mile walk, but we're gonna stop to get breakfast somewhere. So yeah. Okay, so we are currently sitting outside about a block away from the Friends experience. We have like 30-ish minutes. And we are at Smile to Go, which is super cute. And I got my steel cut oatmeal.
Oh no, it's not.
Yeah. And looks so good.
I got a breakfast burrito. It's not here yet, but I'm really excited. This place is really cute. I think it's next to a hotel or a club. I don't know what that is, but it's. I had to go to the bathroom upstairs, and it's really pretty. And